As soon as you click on the start button for the question, a timer starts and you will get 10 minutes to solve this question. Once you answer the question and choose the option that you want to, you will get a lot of analytics displayed to you. For example, the correct answer will be marked in the green color and the incorrect option would be marked in red color. Even if you've chosen an incorrect option, you will be able to see how many other students have also chosen the same answer as you have. For example, if you choose an incorrect answer, you can see that 60% other students also have chosen the incorrect answer as you have. This will help you improve your performance for the future. Once you answer the question, you will also see an explanation for that question, which will be provided by PrepInsta, and other students can also provide their explanations. In the similar manner, if you want to give your explanation for this question, you can go ahead and give that as well. Below this, you will see the time-based performance graph. In case of this user, you can see that he attempted this question between 75 to 85 seconds, and you can also see that 30% of users attempted this question before him and 70% attempted this question after him. Also, from this graph, you can understand the number of people solving this question at various time intervals as well. A lot of people prepare only from the books, but they are not able to evaluate or analyze their performance. With all these analytics, PrepInsta becomes better than these books. After every question, you will find the solution to that question, along with the formulas, some tips, shortcuts, and tricks to solve this question. And also, we tell you how you can solve this question as quickly as possible. On the right-hand side of the page, you will also find an average performance chart. Once you solve all the 10 questions, this chart will be generated. For example, for this student, he attempted quiz 1 of percentages for Infosys and he received a 90% percentile, which means that he performed better than 90% of the students. He can also see his global rank, which is 1000, and other average rankings for topics in the aptitude section as well. A few analytics may be hidden from the free user, but you can upgrade your status to a paid status and get access to the other analytics as well. After this, you can check your detailed performance on our performance dashboard by clicking on the detailed performance report. We have created a separate video on how you can optimize your preparation using PrepInsta's performance dashboard as well.